right, so now that we've got this broadcast game over, we want to broadcast all the way back to Scratch. So click on Scratch and load up his scripts. We're in the scripts tab for him. And when I receive game over, that's this right here. Drag that in. When I receive game over,